A very good afternoon to everyone. 皆様こんにちは。
My name is Johnny.
Johnny と申します。
I come from Indonesia.
Yes.
In for us Acaraki, we try to bring the tradition and package it in a modern way. Pretty much utilizing the coffee making utensil. Because in Jammu, the traditional Jammu Obasan, they carry turmeric. They cook the turmeric and tamarind together. These are our menu.
これは我々のメニューなんですね。
Why we have so many menus is because like looking at a coffee shop, yes, they have a long menu of Americano, Latte, Cappuccino, Macchiato, Piccolo, all the bowl. But if you look closely, Americano is espresso plus water. The Affogato version where the turmeric shot mixed with ice cream. Yeah, we even tried cold drink, we even tried siphon, managed to brew turmeric with espresso machine. Simply saying,Basically, what the coffee industry can do, we can do it with herbal. Yes, we go even further, trying to get the ingredients fresh from the farmers. So we have our plantation, 5 hectares, with which we plant turmeric, tamarind, and ginger, and various type of plants. And then dry it to become the dry version, as you can see. Then, our certificate for the factory. I certified this, our certified. Some of the testimony from our media. And if you like to take out your handphone and search Acaraki,
Acaraki 検索したら
you can find that all our customers give us this 4.7. Yes, of course, our wish here is pretty much to open to introduce Jammu also in Japan market.
だから
if there is any opportunity, please let us know. ありがとうございます。